heresies.
Saint's about to be spanked!
Hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
So what exactly is a hotspot? I don't tell me. It's an anus.
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course not.
I wonder if I have...
Thank you.
terrible. I need a better commute.
I wonder where Brad...
Just like Johnny talking.
God, I'm so sick of having...
Who fucking cares if you...
Jesus, would you look at the size of that thing? It always looks bigger in pictures.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Is anyone counting these kills? Guess I just hold these up.
Maintain shield at 50%.
Console at the base of the structure.
Oh, right, sure. No problem. Still standing.
Reinforcements engaged.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery sky array. What is that?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal Zen. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that means what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that inside me.
Oh.
there's nothing. Now that's a rush.
Hey, it worked.
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Screw him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of the training rooms for him?
I think I can do that.
So, what did I get? Teleportation? Laser vision? Ooh! Bone claws? Huh? Snicked.
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome!
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Whoa! Hold your horses. You're gonna put in folks who want to kill me.
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
Better you than me. This.
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added a shield to the warden code. I guess you pissed him off.
Think? Tell me how to get around
it. You'll need something more powerful than a weapon, so use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time.